Greetings, minions. No, wait. Okay. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here, Total War Warhammer. Don't know why I had so much trouble saying that. On that there PC. Yes. Empire Edition. And I'm just gonna say right now, ladies and gentlemen, am I not grand? Am I not glorious? For is this not Christmas Day that I'm recording, though not uploading on? Is this not Christmas Day? It is. It is Christmas Day. And yet, here I sit, recording a video for you good ladies and gentlemen at home. Yes! Because I am truly grand. No. But yes, this is Christmas Day. And I've decided to continue recording, though you're not going to see this for several weeks, so it's not really relevant, is it? No, not really. No, not really. No, not really at all. Right. What can we get rid of? What does Volkmar need? Well, what Volkmar needs, I feel, is one of them, and then... There we go. That's a passable formation, I believe. I'll take, what, 3 turns before that army's done? Actually, should I... I'm looking at that. And all I can think is, should I actually give him... Like, is there any point in him having one pistolier? Or should I give him a hero? Because I don't think Volkmar is a particularly... I don't think he's a particular... I don't know, but I don't believe him to be a particularly impressive melee fighter. I'm not sure. But I don't think Volkmar's supposed to be a particularly impressive melee fighter, so... I could give him a hero... Like a an Empire captain.
The nation calls. Drill.
There we go. Give him an Empire captain as well. That should make a decent thing. Because then, as soon as we can get that Empire captain on a horse to lead the Empire Knights. Right, so I know we're in a slightly different area. Last time, the reason for that being is because I actually did start recording this about a couple of minutes ago, and then my brother, despite the fact I was like, hey, I'm gonna be recording, so, you know, mum's the word, you know what I mean? Shut the fuck up. Despite that, he decided to shout anyway. So I ended up having to call down and be like, I'm fucking recording, you asshole! Up the fuck shut, you know what I mean? Oh dear. Yeah, so that's good. The VCs are fleeing back to their holes, which hopefully will give me the chance to sit my general there down so he can, well, so he can recover, frankly.
So? Yes, a sound plan.
Sit ye down. I should also probably get him some more.
The Empire!
What does he actually need? I think that's all he needs to have a full troop complement back, isn't it? Or at least what I sent him out with, at any rate.
I am ready. Are you?
You know what? I'm gonna send Balthazar to go deal with the Crooked Moon clan. To deal with that little issue, rather than having him running around not dealing with that. It's also actually since we can barely afford it, but since we can afford it, we might as well pick up the Alder.
The instrument of Sigma.
The old armory there. I mean, we're making a good deal of a scratch right now. I'm making quite a bit of cash. So, it's not that big an issue. Okay. We currently have an alliance with Stirland.
Sigma's will come in peace.
We cannot confederate right now, can we? Yeah, we got 3 turns before we can confederate again. And yes, I'm still using that mod that makes... Yeah, whatever, take that. That makes it irrelevant as to if you, that just makes that irrelevant. That makes whether or not you, Why have I just completely forgotten what I'm talking about? Oh yeah, that takes away the negatives from... That takes away the negatives from that particular issue. Who's leveled up? Oh, it's you, my dear friend. Right. Let's go Flock of Doom. What I really want is I really want him on an Imperial Griffin, because I believe that his Griffin, that the Amber Wizards ride Jade Griffins, which is kind of great.
It is best to move.
How are we doing there? Let's actually upgrade that as well. You know, it's never a bad thing to have some more money coming in. Gonna upgrade that thing and get rid of that. So we can try and get some more.
And Emperor.
So we can try to get some more cash flow. Cash flow is important.
You are not welcome in my court. Yet here you are, friend or foe.
Oh, you want a peace treaty, do you? If you want a peace treaty, you'll pay handsomely for a peace treaty. Yeah, I'll take that peace treaty. It'll let me build up a bit more. Yeah, I don't care if David Hasselhoff's ready for duty. I do care if Boris Todbringer's ready for duty. You, I'm gonna replace you with Boris Todbringer. What? Okay, I'm gonna actually have a look at his skill tree. Like, does it? Because I'm pretty sure that his skill tree is just a standard general's skill tree. It's just he happens to also be Boris Todbringer. Yeah. He's a good lad, Boris Todbringer. Bit mental, but he's a good lad. Bit of a fucking screaming loon, but he's a good lad. Good lad, looks after his mother. odd statement. Okay, so good old Volkmar the Grim has sorted himself out there. Gonna also upgrade that and that, so we get some more growth there and we get some more money coming out of here. Because what I want to do when I've got Altdorf leveled up again is I want to build the College of Wizards.
Sigma, grant me strength.
Okay, so now. Now let's, march you out, actually, not Boris, Volkmar. So we can try to go and deal with the issues around us. And let's, while we're doing that, let's try to get some better,
surely an agreement will be.
Okay, I don't think I can actually get any agreements with, the rest of the Empire, because I think the rest of the Empire doesn't trust us. I think we're gonna genuinely just have to take the Empire by force. Like, we're gonna have to just take control of the Empire by marching through the fucker with swords. It's a bit grim. I was hoping we'd be able to diplomatize it, but I suppose you can't. You can't talk everyone out of their lunacy, I suppose. Yeah, I think we can try to get him there for the next turn.
I am the Supreme Patriarch.
What are they suffering attrition from? Oh, it's the fact that it's a mountain. Okay.
Ulrich's will.
Okay.
That will work. Very well. I'll move.
Yeah, mountains aren't a good thing, are they? No, they are not. No, they are most certainly not. What the fuck are you doing, Spellsinger? Get out of my territory. Fuck off out of it. We don't like your kind here. We don't like your filthy wood elf sorceries. The fuck do you think you're?
Greetings. All you survey are loyal to me, so I advise caution with your next words.
Hello, Mussolon. Oh. You've declared war on me. That's not a smart move. That is
Volkmar.
Really quite dramatically not a smart move as well.
In his name.
What?
Shift slightly over here.
What?
How many turns? Okay, your health isn't an issue. It's like everyone else's. I think it'll take... It's gonna take me, let's say, about 3 turns before he can properly attack, so... I think we can do that. Ah! Altdorf. Good. How much do you cost? Okay, 1 turn, and then I can build the Conclave of Battle Wizards. Because I don't know, maybe I'm wrong, but I think the only place that you can build the Conclave of Battle Wizards... Retreat. But I think the only place where you can build the Conclave of Battle Wizards... Why is it giving me such a low chance of beating them? Huh. But I think the only place where you can build a Conclave of Battle Wizards is in Altdorf. Why has it given me such a low chance of beating them? It's goblins. It's just all goblins. And I mean, yeah, I know that Skarsnik gives a lot of buffs to goblins. In fact, that almost looks like a starting army for Skarsnik. But, I mean, well, granted, the Crooked Moon have not had a good time of it. It's kind of amazing that the Crooked Moon is still there. Do you know what I mean? Because I think the only thing... They've got spearmen, yeah. The only thing there that I'm seeing that might be a problem is their Arachnorok spider. Like, that is going to be an absolute fucking asshole. But the rest of that force? Not really threatening. I don't know. Doesn't really spook me. I'm not spooked of you, Skarsnik. Though whenever I see Skarsnik, it does make me kind of want to go back and, you know, go back to doing a playthrough in my own time of the Crooked Moon. But I don't want to play Total War Warhammer while I'm Let's Playing it. Do you know what I mean? Because I might burn out. Which almost happened when I was recording the Vampire Counts, because I was playing as the Crooked Moon at the same time. That's why I haven't been able to play as the fucking Wood Elves, because I've been recording these fuckers the whole time. And no, but even though I do want to eventually do a Let's Play of every race, I'm not going to be doing a Let's Play of the Crooked Moon, because it's races, not factions. Because, obviously, because the Crooked Moon are just... The Crooked Moon are a variant of the Greenskins, you know what I mean? Right. Well, first of all, let's have a look at Volkmar the Grim. He's a really cool-looking model, I always think, Volkmar. Largely because, my god, that's a nice moustache. But also, but it always slightly baffled me as to why he's got a glowing green griffin on his chest. Because, I don't know, but that looks like it's probably Warpstone. And I just don't know why you'd wear, why anyone, especially not a holy man, would willingly wear Warpstone. Do you know what I mean?
For Heldenhammer!
This always seemed like a bad idea to me.
The Empire endures.
A nice blocky formation at the sides here. So as to... So as to better survive any possible charges. Because they don't have shields. Although I think shields, by and large, only really protect you from, I think shields mostly only really protect you from, missile fire.
Hand gunners!
Okay, I don't actually know what the silver bullets specialize in. Ooh, armor-piercing rounds! Okay, that might just be a thing of handgunners, but the armor-piercing rounds are almost certainly going to help a lot against... spider. The spider's an absolute arsehole. Tattersalls. Breakable. They're just slightly tougher. And have, I think I also have a slightly larger unit size. I believe that, although I'm not sure if we have them right now, I believe that, flagellants get some bonuses for being with Volkmar. Not like with him, but being in his army, you know what I mean?
By the Jade Griffin.
Huh, Volkmar is about equivalent to a first level Empire captain. In terms of raw stats. Maybe he's not that bad in melee, then. Okay, so.
Battle ready! The Tatasold! We serve the Emperor!
Yeah, I can't really think of a use for you right outside of there, so we'll just put you. Oh, we'll just hide you in that formation. And then hide the Empire Knights. Right! Now, we shall stand and let them come to us. Let's go have a look at them. I think I might have downloaded a Actually, no, this is good. I think I might have downloaded a thing that gave them more visual variety, but I think it might have just been their night goblins, so... Where's their night goblins? I know they had some night goblins. Okay, there's night goblins and squid hoppers, but I was looking for actual night goblins? Ah, have they hidden their night goblins? And they might have hidden their night goblins. Right, well, let's have a look at the goblin, at these guys. Oh, yeah, I think that's it. I think it added a bit more variety in terms of the patterns around their hoods. Because I think I saw one that just didn't have a pattern around his hood, and some are spiky, and... Yeah. I really want to play as these guys now. Just because it's been a while, you know what I mean? Because I really like goblins. Like, of the fantasy greenskins, my favorite subset of them is the goblins. Because goblins are just entertaining. They're just fun. Okay. Okay, I think... Okay, you have the shortest range by quite a distinct margin. And... Open fire! Okay, so right now... Yep. Actually, no. You shoot at the Arachnorok spider. Because that thing's a huge problem. meanwhile, or some of these. And then get the Empire Knights and try and run them into the Squig Hoppers, who for some reason just charged into something that's specifically meant to kill them. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, right. Silly me. Ah, nasty skulkers. Forgot about them. Also, Jesus fuck, my army is breaking like nobody's business. What the hell is this? Christ, why is my entire force breaking immediately? This is kind of terrifying. What the fuck? How have I been this completely demolished this quickly? Jesus fucking wept. It's like, that's not even like unit loss. That was just like, it was just mass morale collapse. Like, what the fuck? Is this thing really that terrifying? Nothing scared off my whole fucking army. Just gonna fast forward until they've eaten their way through my flagellants. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, that's slightly terrifying. I might make peace with them so I don't have to deal with that again, but Jesus fucking wept. They annihilated me! All they had was a fuck ton of spearmen. How the fuck did they annihilate me? Was it just sheer numbers? Is that just how they won? That's almost embarrassing, that is. I mean, look, there's fucking units with, like, there's a couple of units with full unit sizes that ran away. I mean, now I'm pretty sure we're all dead, because they, like, I already tried to retreat once, so I think Volkmar's army that I just spent ages building has just fucking collapsed under its own weight. Volkmar the Grim, more like Volkmar the Shit. Yeah, I'm fucking brilliant. How did I win a campaign as the Empire? I clearly have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Because I'm like, what, 8-something videos in? And I still have no, clearly have no idea what I'm doing? It's like the first faction I won a campaign with and I have no idea how to play them. Not even the slightest clue. I understand how to play the greenskins. Give me the greenskins back. He didn't understand how to play the fucking vampire counts, apparently. But not the fucking Empire. Those nasty skulkers are fucking... Jesus Christ, they chewed right through me. It's just got skills that makes the goblins really fucking scary. Is that why that happened? Like, Skarsnik's just managed to make the goblins really fucking threatening. Yeah, Volknar's army's just gone. I'm just gonna have to try and make peace with them so I can go deal with Musalon in the south. Which I'm fully expecting someone to give me shit for the way I pronounce them, by the way, just so.
I will.
Right, my lad, book it to Castle Baston, that was a good chap. Right, can I try and make peace with Crooked Moon?
No further, Empire's men, no further!
You can keep your fucking hill forts.
To the provinces!
You have to rush him over here. Just wait a good. No, you know, I'll fucking bring.
Step to it.
Todbringer down from Middenheim.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, Kislev has been eaten, that's...
Yes?
It's good to know.
I go where the winds howl.
Try and keep him on a run, we can't... sort you out.
Praise Sigma. To battle!
Gonna have to keep trying to get peace with the Crooked Moon.
Ah, dare you's coming here, running fighting Empire geeks.
I will offer you a lot of money. No, okay.
What does the Emperor bid?
The Crooked Moon is scaring the shit out of me right now. Okay, they appear to be weirdly content with just raiding me. I also don't like the wood elves traipsing through my territory, I'm just saying. Not a big fan of that, you know what I mean?
I will marshal the men.
Waiting for the Conclave of Battle Wizards to be made. Ooh, I can afford that. And then, oh, when I upgrade that, that means I can get Demigryph Knights. Because I think I've got... Yeah, I've got the shit I need in order to... Yeah, in order to get the Demigryph Knights. And then when I've upgraded that, I can make a fucking gunsmith, hopefully. And then I can make gunners and shit.
Now, Yes, my lord. Let us move.
Just gonna run him over to that spot.
What?
Keep running you to Castle Baston. Foe Seeker, sure. Bloody Blade, yep. State issued weapons, sure. Where is he going? There's Orion as well. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Okay, well, we don't need to get him the demographics immediately, so we can just give him some normal troops. Yeah, 4 greatswords. Give Boris some big fuck-off greatswords. Durthu, you're just wandering around in my fucking woods. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen eventually. Huh, they didn't take it. Are they even actually trying to take that land, or...? Doesn't look like it. It looks more like they're trying to be annoying. Look, while the Grimm's back. Why would they attack me if they didn't want my land?
On march. It is time.
Get back in Castle Baston to, well, hide for a bit. How are we doing? We got my... Okay, good. We got the Conclave of Battle Wizards. Great. Right. Recruit a hero. What do we have available? We have a Celestial Wizard. A Bright Wizard. A couple of Grey Wizards. One of these. I think we'll go with Gustal Hergiger.
Grey Guardian.
Cause I don't know what spells he has, but I remember hearing that the Wait, no, he does not need something that gives him charge. But I remember hearing that the Grey Wizards, the Grey Magic is quite good. Specifically the Pendulum and, there's something else. The Withering? I don't know, there was like a Vortex spell. Pit of Shades, maybe? Yeah, it was probably the Pit of Shades, but the Pit of Shades and the Pendulum I heard were quite good spells, so let's put him in with Todbringer, which, you know, may be a terrible idea, I don't know. Maybe Todbringer really doesn't like Maybe Todbringer's like really dramatically not fond of spellcasters. I don't know. Go. That'll be enough for right this very moment. Let's give him the Tattersalls, we might as well. Oh, right, the Tattersalls must have just been me being dumb and that they were just something. I'm stupid, I forget things. Okay. Yeah, I know, we can't upgrade that. Yep, next turn. Got another turn. No, don't attack that, you... Though, he does look a bit like he's fucked up. Because that's quite a weak force now. So I might be able to send my other army out after him. What the fuck is the Red Duke actually doing there? Okay.
Ready.
You know what? I'm gonna send him to chase Skarsnik. And then I'm gonna...
What does the Emperor
mean? One turn away from Demogryph, so I'll leave that for now.
Now?
And if I can... I'm going to attack the Red Duke in this turn. I want to attack, because it'll make it a really long video. But I wouldn't mind punching the Red Duke in the face. On the video, just to see the mod. Do you know what I mean? Okay, great. Close victory. Don't care, I won.
I will marshal.
Because Snarskick. Skarsnik's an idiot. Let's fucking get him out of here. Durthu again just happily wanders through my land. Is this going to be the situation where I'm chasing the fucking Red Duke around? Hang on a minute. That was a thing that gave me, I just see some of the offered campaign movement range.
I am the Supreme Patriarch. No peace.
Okay, I'm not
war.
Getting that in this turn.
Yes.
Might be able to get you though, Skarsnik. Good. Good. Skarsnik's dead. Which means that only his big stupid orc friend is still alive. Which means I should be able to march into his territory and take his fucking house.
Onwards. For Helden Hammer.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to actually you know what?
Yes, my lord.
I see. Give it one of these.
Onwards. The Empire.
Demigryphs. Boris Todbringer is going to have a fucking ferocious army. I think I might be just slowly making Boris Todbringer's army the elite army of the of our force. Okay, yeah, I can actually get rid of those growth buildings because I really don't need them right now.
The nation calls.
Continue chasing this fuck-up.
It is time. It is for the best.
Besiege this fucking thing.
To arms.
Pyrrhic victory. Don't care. Give it to me. Loot and occupy.
Yes,
thank you.
Sound back. By the comet.
Because by the time Skarsnik's ready to ride out again,
so?
I'll have big bad Boris on my side. Okay, one more turn. Ah, sorry, this is very much that. No, just one more turn. Just one more turn thing that's kept me up at like 3 a.m. playing this game. You know what I mean? I was going to record four videos. I was going to record, like, not four, but I was going to record one or two, like, two or three videos today. Yeah, it's not happening. Wait, rebellion imminent. Oh, border loop. Okay.
The nation calls.
Oh, I can't make a gunsmith. Oh no, wait, yes I can. I can also make a Rakes fort. Need to be level 10 to be assigned to that. So I really wouldn't mind giving Boris the title of Reich Marshal. Right, well, that is going to have to be all for me for now. Because I need to stop playing this or I'll be here all night. Yeah, it's going to have to be all for me for now. I've been your moderator to think it, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. And I'd also say Merry Christmas, but while it's Christmas Day for me, it's going to be like mid-January by the time you see this. So, ah well, bye. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Well, I say that, I could have been having a terrible day when I made this video. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. All the same, if you're interested in seeing some live streaming stuff from me, if you look in the description, there'll be a link to my Twitch page, as well as a link to my Twitter in case you want to keep up with all the random gibberish I spew throughout the week. And if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always donate to my Patreon campaign, also linked in the description. Well, that's all from me. This video's over. Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the sideways thinker. Do not seek the pardoner.